Okay, so frequently asked questions about hot water systems is, hot water systems are very simple. Gas line in from your camper trailer, cold water in from your camper trailer, hot water out and goes to your shower head. So turn the gas on up the front, turn your water pump on and have water coming out of your headset, turn the on and off trigger, and then set your temperature to whatever you want and instant hot water for as long as you can pump water into it. It's simple, it's easy, and it works.